In 1964, he merged his own candy company with Mars Incorporated. Forrest Mars Sr. was a low-key businessman who was very concerned with his personal life, but he often visited the company's production facilities. During one of his visits, he noticed an employee taking a candy bar from the production line and eating it. Instead of reprimanding the employee, Forrest Mars Sr. took him aside and asked his opinion of the product. The employee was surprised that the company's founder addressed him personally. Forrest Mars Sr. listened intently, accepted the employee's suggestions for improving the product, and then thanked him. Growth seems to know no bounds at Mars Incorporated. Annual sales have now reached $45 billion, and the trend is still upward. Over 130,000 employees work for Mars, and that's quite a lot, considering it's still a family business. A family business that is still expanding. In 2008, for example, in cooperation with the financial investor Berkshire Hathaway, Mars acquired Wrigley's, the world's largest manufacturer of chewing gum. The company spent $23 billion on the acquisition. Forrest Mars Sr., however, did not live to see it. He died in Miami, Florida in 1999 at the age of 95. His wife, Audrey, had already passed away in 1989 at the age of 79. Forrest's fortune of $4 billion was inherited by his three children, who also took over the family business. Well, so much for Forrest Mars Sr. And until the next episode of 5-Minute Bios.